By God's grace, Kavithai Pelai delivering 102nd poem titled Friendship. It's our lovable and immovable asset. Yes, true one always unbreakable and unshakable. It's always reflect love in face with grace. With sacrifice, advice, support, prayer, it will travel with some bends without end. It will clear our tears, recover us from fears, preach always good one to our ears. It's not only a word, it's our world to stay, live, enjoy with memories. It's always an open secret, but at any cost it won't open our secrets. Best trust one. It will start from our school life and leads to our cool life. It's not based on colors, but react with one color, it's with white heart. It's a very big recovery, not with hook, but with look, not with chains, but with brains to relieve from pains. It's not based on any religion, but with love, humanity, affection, created a very strong base in all region. It will walk, talk, sit, run, enjoy with us without any expectations. It's the real one to share and care our loss, pains, worries. It's the one which travel with us with uncountable smiles and miles. It's a meaningful pleasure to relieve so many meaningless pressures. It's always engaged with encourage, not discourage. It's a very big gift to lift from nature for a bright future. It's the one which leads weak to peak, sad to joy, dark to light, single to mingle in words, works. It is eyes, yes, it will deliver tears for us. It is heart, yes, it will beat for us. It is hand, yes, it will hold us, roll a big part in our life. It's our great measureless treasure to prize, maintain, respect, enjoy and retain. S.A. Jacob.